message. Weapon Lord told me to come here. I wonder why. This is weird. I thought that there would be trouble here.
I am Weapon Lord's soldier. I will kill you.
Wanna be so sure. Now, I don't want to kill you, so I'm gonna try my best not to. You can either turn over right now or die. Those are your choices.
I choose neither. I will fight you.
Don't be so sure. You think you're superior, don't you? Well, I didn't want to have to do this. Do what? Sit there and complain? Well, I guess I am gonna have to do it. I don't want to.
You think you're stronger? You think you're superior? You have not seen superior. You have not met Weapon Lord. I came here for one simple purpose, to give you a message. Weapon Lord is coming. He will rise. That's the only message that I have for you. Besides me, I will try.
He didn't say anything else. Well, I didn't want to have to do this. Oh, crap. His claws are strong. Oh, crap. He's too strong. Red Knight is too strong. Repeat. Please don't kill me. I'm not gonna kill you. This was your warning. That's why you don't work for people like Weapon Lord. Weapon Lord is evil.
I had no choice. I have a family too.
I'll get you to the hospital as quick as possible. Hello. I will be your doctor today. Do you go by the name, Mex? Yes, doctor. That's what I was given at birth, so I go by that name. Well, that sounds pretty good. Someone has a message for you. And, I'll let them come in. I know, this wasn't your fault. I don't blame you. Well, I'm sorry for trying to kill you. I understand, Max. You have a family to feed to. Tell all your buddies about me. And tell them to quit. I've talked what's his name? Brock Wesley. Oh, you mean the billionaire? Yes, Brock Wesley. He can hire you on a money-making job where you'll make over $50,000 a year. Which is actually decent and not too bad. Oh, thank you. So, if I were you, I would use it wisely. And you might not be so lucky next time. I might accidentally cut you somewhere besides your chest, but you're very tough. No one before has ever been able to withstand over 2 rays of my blast without passing out. So that means you're special. Which is good in a way. And your suit also helped in that scenario. So, yeah, I think you should go use this message to go tell all your friends that Red Knight's not here to kill. He's here to save, and I can talk with Max about hiring a few new people. So yeah, I'll see you later.
So what's the status?
Well, the weapon soldier that you sent to go after Red Knight, well, he gave the message, but sadly turned on us in the process.
What?
Can't wait to show Kai this new tech. And he's gonna be stunned at what I've made. Oh, hey Kai.
I work totally wasn't eating your expenses
too. I don't know what to say, but I actually made some new tech where we can, where, like, if it...
I'm sorry, I have...
Where if I needed your powers or either the other way around, we could, you could temporarily possess my powers and your powers combined.
But the speed force doesn't work. I mean, you could... okay, fine. I don't know how that's gonna work, but it sounds awesome. So, I mean, I guess. I mean, it sounds awesome to use the Speed Force.
Ooh.
You human, a petty human. I'm sorry. Human.
Hey, Kai. Oh, Kai, can you be quiet? I'm trying to watch the news. Wonder what it has on there today. Oh, it's something about Agent Power. He's in the city. Okay, I'm gonna try to get your powers by throwing the disc up into the air. It wouldn't let me get your powers. It's probably something Speed Force related.
Definitely is.
So, where'd you go? Because you just, like, sped off.
Since I connected you to the Speed Force, I don't know where I am right now. I think I broke the speed of light and then went to another universe.
Well,
let me just gather some speed.
What I think we should do is, well, me throw, you get my powers, and you go on this mission, because apparently it's something Speed Force related.
I could just use my powers.
And wait, my powers, because Agent Power is He's just a little tiny bit stronger than you. I don't really know his true potential.
My head!
But he also has a new suit. That's what I saw on the news, too.
Oh, my head.
What just happened to you? Can you please put back on your clothes?
Wait, I can feel it.
Is this wrong?
This is what Demon Speedster was talking about. The sensation.
The new
speed,
form?
The power.
Okay, I'm gonna still give you some of my powers. Anyway, to see if it'll help.
I think, what the freak? What just happened to me? I could feel so much power. I don't know. Is this a form? Wait, alright. Brock. Is my hair a different color?
Yeah, it's actually glowing, blue.
It reminds me
of the DBZ series that I used to watch when I was little.
Oh. Ow, this power. It's coming to my head and my legs and everything in my body.
So anyways, I'll just let you go fight Agent Power now since you've unlocked this new form.
That power.
Kai.
Power agent. How do you like my new look? Or my power?
It's time we finish this. I've been sent here by Weapon Lord to kill you.
Well, I want to test out this new power on you. All nature katanas unlock. Yeah.
Nature katanas? Ooh, you're gonna have a hard time cutting through my suit. Especially if they're made out of grass. What is this dude doing? What, nature katanas?
Oh no, you didn't hear.
Come on, I'll let you give.
I said all nature katanas, which means all.
I'll let you get one hit on me. One hit.
All right, flames. Flame power activate.
Oh crap! That does hurt. Oh my gosh!
Didn't I not tell you all forms of nature, which means all elements? Or should I just call them all elements? Alright, water! Oh, damn it, that suit is made out of grass. So that just enhances it. Alright, inferno, black flames.
I'm trained in most forms of martial arts. I may not have fancy forms.
I could see your reaction moves, so I could copy them.
Crap, he's too strong.
Black Inferno Ball, activate.
Oh! Finally beat me, Kai. How does it feel? So what are you gonna do with me? Arrest me? Like all those other puny superheroes? So I can just escape again?
Let me see what I could. Actually, I think Brock would actually really like this idea. Let me just take you to Brock, and he'll just examine. Maybe just take off all your suits. Maybe even brainwash you. Let's see what he wants to do.
Wonder if Kai's back.
Ow, that kind of hurt, but come in this form.
Is that blood coming down you?
Yeah.
So, how did Agent Power get away?
No, I didn't actually. I actually trapped them in the little Speed Force box I made of lightning.
Okay, open it up inside there, and then I'll go check it out.
Yeah, I'll just open it in there. All right, Speed Force portal, open.